and welcome to Storyboard That. My name is Liane, and today I'm going to show you how to change the layout of your storyboard. As you can see, I have a finished storyboard right here, but perhaps I want a different layout. If I go over here to the right-hand menu, at the top is the Layout button. Click this and it will reveal all of the different layout possibilities. We have a traditional layout, which is what I am in now, as well as a 16:9 version, which is our cinematic layout. We also have a book layout, which will transform your storyboard into a page-turning book when you put it into read book mode as one of the options when you finish. We also have worksheet sizes and poster sizes, which can be printed out or used digitally. And we have many charts and grids. As you can see, the preview on the right-hand side is changing as I'm clicking through the different options so that I can see what my storyboard will look like before I make my choice. We even have a timeline option where you can change the date and time down to the minute. I'm going to click on our cycle layout. As I can see in the preview, this is what I'd like my storyboard to look like, so when you are happy, you simply click OK. Now the layout of my storyboard has changed. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and happy storyboarding.